Okay, try to take it a little easy out there, all right? Just be easy. Well, I gotta say, Ryan Cooper's been real solid at Super Promotion events lately. He's really building some momentum. I think we're gonna see some great things from that guy. Takashi Sato from the Apex Clyde team out there too. Hey, Tak, go easy on the other guys, will ya? Tak gets so very aggressive when he's behind the wheel. Looks like the Apex Glide team is ready to throw down. They only come to Super Promotion races for practice. These are like warm-up runs for them when they take it to the streets. Did I say that out loud? There's just two... Huh? Hang on. No, I didn't get that. Now, wait a second. Cooper getting a lot of buzz lately, especially with the showings he's been putting in on the strip. Heard the Rogue Speed guys have taken a real interest in him. If Cooper can keep it up. Slip race, right? Because everyone would have just lost their cars to Ryan Cooper. The guy has flat out owned Super Promotion today. Everybody else was just chasing his taillights. So, if I may, let me tell you about this. Huh? What was that? Let's keep an eye on it. racing happen out there today, folks. Drivers know they're at Super Promotion, and it really brings out the best in them. It certainly brought out the best in Ryan Cooper. He's had an incredible...